What would your perfect day be like? If you are a cat, it might be the sun on your back. If you're a dog, it might be cool water. If you're a squirrel, it might be a corn cob dropped onto the grass. But what if you are a bear? Read A Perfect Day by Lane Smith to find out.